Hello everyone, this is Nicole from Zurich Farm. We had our hoof guy come out to do some really good hoof trimming. Got 6 of our goats done. One is Play, this girl right here. Her hooves look a lot better. And then we got our young buck done, Jasper. We've got Missy's done. She's back here being shy. Whoops. We got Granny Goat's hooves done. Reba, now look at your hooves. Hi. And we also got Onyx's hooves done. They look a million times better. I will post a picture of his name's Kevin's. I'll have his card posted. So if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you very much. We'll be right back.
quick. Brat, huh?
Oh.
Dude, you're okay. Thank you.
So whenever it comes to the really thin hooves, she doesn't really have it that good, but whenever they start doing that, and then this part goes really, long.
Yeah.
Wasn't exactly for sure on how to correct that.
Yeah, you just have to shorten the heel down and then thin the sidewalls off if they're thin.
Thank you.
hooves confuse me. That one down there. How thin it is.
Yes. Yeah, then they start to grow to the side.
wanting.
Her hooves have always been bad. Thank you.
Looks like Onyx is still mad about having his hoof trimmed. not too thrilled. However, his hooves look a lot better.